world that every child must travel to become a man. On this road, I became a man. I came here to teach, but I learned so much more. I learned how a child becomes a man. I learned how to live a life that many people don't ever learn how to live. Here I learned how to become a man. As the road started to end, the real journey began. Here in the highest lake in the world, I found more than just friends. I found myself, I found a culture, and I found a mysterious place that will rest in my heart forever.